heard that you wanted to know how to make a Porsche video like me. Well,
we can show you how to do that.
Okay, get out.
Okay.
Alright guys, so the first step into making your videos is to have a camera, which I'm holding right now, and you want some plushies. Some really good plushies, like this here Toad.
Hi, I'm Toad!
Okay, yeah, we can see that.
Okay.
So, yeah. Now you want to create a character personality. So, right here we have Toad. You want to, you know, have him sound like if you want a Toad character, you might want him to sound like,
"Hi, I'm Toad! How are you today?"
You know, so some sort of raspy voice or something like that, you know? It's just a little thing that you should probably do. And make up the character personality. For example, here, this is Toad. He sounds like the original Toad. He has an addiction to Cheez-Its and likes to watch some TV with Baby Mario. So, yeah. Now let's move on. Next, you're going to want some characters to film with. So right here, I have Toad. So, let me just get up real quick. And let's say we have another character, and that's gonna be Baby Mario. So as you can see, we have our two characters. And the next thing you're gonna wanna do is you wanna find a setting. And for this example, I'm using my couch. So yeah, then you wanna start filming. And yeah. And that's the next step. When filming your plush video, you should probably do something like think of the plot or something like that, you know. Just think of a plot to do with your videos, like Toad and Baby Mario are just having a nice day watching some TV, so you're probably gonna want your TV remote. And maybe, you know, they're watching Max and Ruby, so yeah. Just think of a plot, think of the problems and the solutions to stuff. Just think of some sort of story. And yes, plush videos do take trial and error, but sometimes you just get it just correct. And then yeah. You don't need to make a script though, because I'm too lazy to make a script. Now let's move on to the final step. The last step is uploading your video. So first you're gonna wanna open up your computer, and look at that channel. I wonder who this guy is. Anyways, if you want to make this cool looking intro, then you can, and use intro editor and vlog master or whatever it's called, and just edit your video. Just get those, and then you can make an intro and outro, I guess. And you'll be just like this boy. But all that aside, first, we gotta make a thumbnail. So you wanna go into PixArt, and here. You wanna make a, okay, so, you wanna look for something like, so, you can just, if you wanna look for a solid color, that's fine. So, for my example, I'm doing yellow. So just look up yellow, and then, if you find a solid yellow background, you could use it. Like, this one. Nope, just ignore that. I mean, if you want Pixar Gold, you could get it, but I'm just too lazy to do it. Now if we wanted to make a pretty good thumbnail, we could, this thumbnail is just for an example, so you want some of the characters, you want the main characters that you put in your videos to be there. So if you're making a Mario plush video, I definitely recommend you look up Mario plush, and you can find a lot of Mario plushies, pictures of Mario plushies to use in your thumbnails. But if you can't find the character you're looking for, just look up Toad plush. And then you'll find a Toad plush. So, we're gonna use this one. You don't really, like, need the plushies that, like, you have, but you can just use, like, I don't really know, but here, I'll just do some. So there you go. You got your beautiful looking thumbnail. Now save it. Yeah. Save it. Forget the Pixar Gold. Sorry about that. So this is gonna be part two, I guess, on how to. Well, not exactly part two, but clip two. How to make push video. So yeah, we got our thumbnail. Where we left off at? I'm only gonna use this video, just a random video, as an example. So here, let's just look for so let's go to upload video. And you can premiere your video. Or live stream your video, I don't know, but for this example, we are going to import a video, if you want to import your video, because that's what I recommend doing. So here we go. We're going to get a video. We are going to get this video. And then we're going to want to do something, so we can just have this title just. No, I'm just kidding. We're going to have them. TV. No, wait, Mr. No, wait, you can name your videos anything, so. But we're going to use as an example. Add a description or something, or add some tags or whatever. You can premiere your video or something, but I'm not going to do that. And then custom thumbnail. Let's get the one we just did, and battery's running low. And we can just open this. And there's our beautiful thumbnail. So we don't have to see this as our thumbnail. And have the video upload, and then get some views. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this weird little documentary video. XD, it's not even a documentary, but whatever. I hope you enjoy the video, and, bye.